John Hurst joined us from the First Alert Center. Ron?
Yeah, thanks, Lisa.
Cocksucker!
I've had a few showers out there, and if you're out boating and got under one of those, you may have had some delays trying to get out of the rain, but most of us are looking at dry conditions this afternoon.
I got that on camera!
Lakes are in another batch in northern Arkansas.